the start completely, and Hancock's there has got some unexpected drive now, and Harris is coming through to second. Crump is there outside him. Harris now leg trailing around the outside as Crump comes back on the inside. Hancock has the lead. Crump is second, and Harris now there, and now Harris on the inside of Hancock just about manages to hang on.
What an opening lap of speed by Chris Harris once again. Can he hit the front? He's leading on the front. He's level pegging with Hancock. Hancock closes the door. Can he hang on there? Oh, out of shape one again. What a race.
Harris has got the speed. There's over a lap to go in this race. Hancock is holding the inside line. Hancock